I want to encourage our community to come. Look at potentials on the field. Look at the last game. Look at the last tournament. Parents came with passion to support their children.
Mm-hmm.
We want to let our community know that these are bundles of talent. We need to support them. Right? It's not a child's play anymore. This is soccer that can bring glory to our community,
mm-hmm.
to our African communities, to our people and to ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
So we need to encourage ourselves that we need to encourage all this. Some of these boys, they will go to high school. After high school, some of them will go to the universities. Some of them will say, I want to pursue soccer mm-hmm. as my career. And it starts from how we support them.
Mm-hmm.
If there is no enthusiasm, if there is no passion on our side to support them, how would they go to where they go?
Mm-hmm.
Remember, we have some parents that came. If you see some of the pictures we feature on our Facebook page and on our Instagram and social media platform, we took some pictures for parents to let other parents know in the community that you don't need to limit the potentials of your children. If you see your child from the cradle getting interested in soccer, you need to encourage that folk. So we need to let our community know that it's no longer a child's play.
Mm-hmm.
It is everybody's business. And everybody's business is my business, is your business, is the community business.
Mm-hmm.
And from there we can go. Right.